Press the primer bulb a few times, and here we go.